Deepender, how do you think this time PM Modi has come to campaign? Amit Shah was there 3 days back. How? What is the thing that you think that it will be in your favor in this Lok Sabha election?
See, all the work that I've done for 14 years, my tapasya, my sangharsh, my work, my vyavhar, everything is in front of the people. And I believe that people are going to bless me and we are going to bless the Congress party with a resounding victory. The question about Mr. Modi coming here, Mr. Shah coming here, the entire BJP targeting me personally, it is not a personal fight between Deepender and the BJP. It is a political fight because they also understand this, BJP, RSS understands this. This Rohtak seat and alongside Sonipat now is not just about one MP. It's about the state politics, and it's about semi-final of the state election 6 months down the line when the elections takes place. Once the Congress wins the seat, once Congress wins Rohtak, it's not about center only. It will that Congress win in Rohtak will see that BJP government is uprooted 6 months down the line, and we'll see a Congress come back.
Sir, in last 3 years, we have seen violent jat protest in Rohtak and then in Panchkula, Dera Ram Rahim. What do you think? BJP is trying to do jat versus non-jat. Will it go against you? What kind of feedback are you getting?
See, the politics of divide will never, we will never let the politics of divide succeed. BJP wants to divide the society for its own political benefit, but that hatred, you know, I can assure you that we will ensure that the politics of development will triumph, politics of divide in Rohtak, politics of hope will triumph, politics of hatred in Rohtak, and Congress party will triumph BJP in Rohtak by a resounding victory.
That was Deepender. Deepender clearly said that Congress party is going to defeat hatred in Rohtak. In Rohtak, Saurabh Shukla for NDTV.